So the thief thought of a trick. When the old woman called the lamp again, the thief pretended to be the lamp and said, yes. So the thief, what he did, he thought of a plan and he said, when the old lady will call the lamp, he will pretend to be the lamp and he will say yes. So as soon as he said yes, the old lady came to know that the thief was there. Now the old woman was sure about the thief in her house. She continued talking to the lamp. So she knew that the thief is there. So she pretend as if she's talking to the lamp. So what she did? I will tell you a story today. She said to the lamp, I will tell you a story today. This happened when I was young and your grandfather was alive. So she's telling a story. One day your grandfather got fish. I prepared a delicious meal. But the fish was very spicy. Your grandfather got angry at me. I got scared and started shouting, help, save me, help. So how intelligent and how clever this lady is. As soon as she started shouting, what happened? The people near her house, neighbors came to her house and caught the thief. By this way, the old lady's life was saved. Okay, she shouted for help. The neighbors came to her house and they caught the thief and they saved her life. So what is the moral of the story, children? That you should always think and act, and presence of mind is